Sammy.
At least she delivered mail for a little while.
I forget his last name. He owned Scorpion on Broadway.
Chattanooga.
Cleveland.
I had a friend of mine lives in Chattanooga.
He's probably thinking that I told him that's
Day one of the Great American Crawl at the Good Evening Ranch, leading the blue team, heading down towards Scrambler and heading over and going up Willie Steep. We're followed by the group of five for today.
Back up.
I'm leading them down into Foxhole. Then we'll be stopping for a lunch for the day. Running 35-inch tires. Thomas and his wife Rebecca from Michigan entering into the Foxhole for their first time. From Florida. We nicknamed him Flip Flops because that's all he wore the whole 2 days we was on the trail, was just flip flops. And there he goes, and he does a great job entering into the Foxhole and exiting it. Brandon or Braden, I can't remember now. Brandon in a OYJ. I say it's old, but he done a great job running 33-inch tires with a front locker and all the way from Mississippi. My goodness. Thank you. we ate lunch, we met up with Craig Givens, who owns Driveline Service, and he led us down and back up Cripple Creek and over on Wolverine for the afternoon.
Good job. walk up, we're going to hit that tree. Yeah. Get him over just a little bit farther, if you don't mind.
Hey, Tyler, don't want to play with that rock.
There you go.
All right, so we'll get past you now. Past you. Get close to the tree.
There you go. Keep on going.
Go ahead, you do it.
What's he hitting on, Roger?
I will really hit one up back here. Hang on.
All right. Passenger, when you get a full throttle, get enough momentum to get the drag room and the passenger. You got good firm passenger. Ah. All right, see what happens. Now straighten it up and keep on coming, buddy. Good job. Keep coming.
Keep coming. Okay, bring it my way. Okay.
After we ran Wolverine, we went over to a keyhole and we found this groundhog in a hole. And we decided that, and we caught up with the, well, we didn't catch up with him. He caught up with us. So Julian Skinner, and he went through the keyhole, and after him, I did it.
Hold that line there. dragged that hole out a little bit.
Try to get your driver's tire to come up right here. Okay.
Once you get up in there, it's not bad. There's rocks everywhere, but there's dirt back here.
So, little engine that could does it. You're going to see a massive run.
Straight forward. Straight forward. There you go. Come on. Come on, straight forward, straight forward. Hard drive, hard drive. Back up a little bit.
after a fun-filled day of being on the trail, it was time to cook some dinner. We had fried chicken and noodles and spinach, which we don't have any proof of it. We took this video afterwards, and we just enjoyed the sunset for the evening. Stay tuned for tomorrow's fun-filled day.
You're slacking.
No, you are.